Call Miracle-Ear at 1-800-581-5577. Call now.
This portion of WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Pep Boys. 26,000 items at a guaranteed low price. Tires and service too, everything but gas.
World Championship Wrestling presents the Great American Bash, and I tell you, as we head to the Great American Bash, you got to give Lex Luger a lot of credit. He knows and he has seen what has happened here tonight with the Giant. However, he must go up against this man here for the World TV title, and this man will take you apart and put you back together again the wrong way.
Yes, obligations have to be met here on the mothership on Saturday night. And them obligations for one Lex Luger is the Barbarian from the Faces of Fear. This is a hot matchup. Mac Michaels in green, the Macho Man, Heenan with the Nature Boy Ric Flair, Arn Anderson, woman Elizabeth, the whole world is waiting for that situation right there. And Luger, this man, facing the Giant for the World Heavyweight title. Great American Bash, only on pay-per-view. If you never bought one before, you better buy this one, baby.
Be a part of it. It's as simple as making a telephone call to your local cable operator. You can inquire about availability. You can make sure you can be a part of it tonight. Go ahead and order tonight. Lex Luger determined he's never looked better.
Never.
And you brought up the question, what if Lex Luger can get the Giant in the torture rack? Will he win? Will the Giant give up? Everyone has.
Yeah.
And the question is, we've asked a lot of questions. First
what
of
if?
All, can he put him in the rack?
Yeah.
And if he does, will the Giant give up? What's his threshold of pain?
Well, he can put him in the rack. He has the ability to do that. But he's going to have to get him down, get him wore down, and get him in a situation to where he can get him up in the rack. Lex Luger, as you said, trimmed down just a little bit. Coming into this thing more serious, more focused than I think he has ever been. Say what you want about it. I got my feelings about the total package, Lex Luger. But just the proof of stepping in here tonight on Saturday night with the Barbarian tells me that he is geared, he is ready, and he is focused. And he must be, because the Giant, as we've seen, lays everybody he comes in contact with to waste.
We heard earlier from the Taskmaster and Chris Benoit.
Where said
pin falls will count anywhere.
You said that twice.
Say what twice?
Taskmaster, like back and forth.
Well,
back.
I'll probably end up saying it a third time, so just hang on here.
No, but I mean,
will go after it. Pin falls count anywhere. Benoit, one of the most intense, one of the most talented wrestlers ever. But can he compete with the Taskmaster? Where pinfalls count anywhere, that remains to be seen. But right now, Luger in a side headlock predicament with the Barbarian, one of the strongest, most feared men is the Barbarian. Look at that power, would you?
He ran right through him right there. And this is what I'm talking about. You get yourself in commitments, and you got to fill them, and you come in, and you get on the verge of the most coveted title in all of sports at the Great American Bash on pay-per-view tomorrow night. And now you're faced on Saturday night with a man that wants to take your head off, the Barbarian. Once again, I will say, this is the Barbarian's Great American Bash right here on Saturday night with the big boys playing.
The chant of Luger from the fans, they love him. Look at him and you can hear him as Lex Luger gets his motivation from the great fans. And we'll never forget being chokeslammed through the table. We've seen chokeslams, but how about the one he took at the hands of the Giants?
Devastating. Rocked him. Got him rocked.
The Barbarian on the outside. In this telecast, we had a chance for a very special one-on-one personal interview with Lex Luger. That was recorded earlier this week, and we're going to be showing you that one-on-one interview. Some of his thoughts about, you know, going up against a Giant is troubling in itself because of how big and his demeanor. But when you have to go up for the most prestigious title this world has ever seen, that gives you butterflies enough.
Sure does.
And it's his night.
I'll tell you what, here on Saturday night, this crowd is really behind Lex Luger.
Into the midsection.
Yeah.
Luger has thoughts of the Great American Bash. Little history note. The Great American Bash of 1988. Luger had Ric Flair in the torture rack. Down he goes. One, two. In that same arena. The Great American Bash. He had it won.
Oh.
Watch this roll up. One, two.
He almost got him right there with a roll up.
But the match was stopped because of an injury.
Yes.
And Luger was without the world title. But, he never will forget that.
But can he get the Giant up? If Kenny, maybe, what will happen? The only way to find out is the Great American Bash on pay-per-view tomorrow night in Baltimore, Maryland. That big main event, I'm going to be there myself. That big pre-game show. You know, always many things happen prior to that thing, so you don't want to miss that on TBS tomorrow night also.
Barbarian, after the big power bomb, seems to have Luger where he wants him. And if Luger gets any more punishment here, we're going to have a new television champion, fans.
Yeah, he's got him drowsy right here. And that would be a big enough upset right here.
Headbutted the Barbarian. Barbarian goes crashing down. Luger, middle turnbuckle, awaits the Barbarian.
Cut him right on top. Oh, yeah, I want to see this. Get him set, baby.
Can he rack him?
Got him in a power slam. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Only hot here at WCW. Oh, yes.
Oh, how about that?
The Barbarian wasn't going far. The stage was set, brother.
You're not kidding, buddy. He laid the table.
Barbarian called it off.
He set the table, and the Barbarian pulled out the...
He'll come in the eyes.
Yes, he did.
He's got him back up there again. He's going to try for it a second time. Got headbutted off this thing a while ago. Luger got his foot set up there pretty straight. I mean, he's hanging on right here. He don't want to get in a situation. Barbarian going all the way to the top.
Oh, my goodness.
Man, that is over. That's going to be a new world's television champion here on Saturday night.
Barbarian is up. Once again, this is a critical mistake.
You got to look for it right here.
Referee checking in. Luger may be out here.
Man, look how far across the ring he is.
He is going for his flying headbutt.
He missed it, baby. Missed it.
Luger just barely rolled out of the way. What a match we got for the TV title here on Saturday night. The eve of the Great American Bash. Luger's going to rock him here.
Got him up.
Got him. Wow. Lex Luger.
Awesome.
Tomorrow night against the Giant.
Can he do it?
A very special one-on-one interview with a total package after this on Saturday night.
So boring. Well, so how many high school boys does it take to change a light bulb?
You don't know what you're up against out there, rookie.
Heavy lumber.
There's a gap. And another. See ya. They're gonna pull up at the arc. Count it.
Three seconds on the clock. Jump.
Stay out of the paint, bro. Stay out of the paint.
Oh, the humanity. You have got this.
PlayStation, now $1.99.
They're hardcore, they're fanatics, and they're hooked on birds. See why over 25 million people make birding the second largest spectator sport in America. Mad About Birds, a World of Audubon special, 10 Eastern Sunday. Turn to TBS.
Every day, gotta get a little Long Johns now. Hold on tight. It's new Southwest Fiesta Fish, a lighter cut of whitefish, kicking with zesty spices and crunchy stone ground corn. Now just 59 cents a piece. No limit.
Gotta get a little Long John salsa, Sun John's. Love it here and love it on the run, John's. Gotta get a little Long John's. Get a little Long John's right now.
There's a movement underway. Behind it, the Vidal Sassoon Academy, the world-famous center for hair care, where experts have discovered the way to top condition, strand by strand. That's why Vidal Sassoon shampoos and conditioners were created, to help smooth and protect each strand of your hair. For professional results like this every day, Vidal Sassoon, professional care for your hair.
Lex Luger prepares for the giant, prepares for the battle of his life coming up tomorrow night. Only on pay-per-view at the Great American Bash. Here's a look at the total package. Lex Luger in an interview conducted one-on-one earlier this week.
This match coming up, the Great American Bash against the giant, has a lot of importance to me for a lot of reasons. Number one, first and foremost, is for the world title. If you're the champion of World Championship Wrestling, you're the best wrestler on the planet Earth. On a personal note, I've seen the giant go through every single competitor here, from Macho to Flair to my own partner and best friend Sting, and an unprecedented rampage.
Look at that! Oh my goodness!
This guy is over 7 feet tall, as we all know. He's over 400 plus pounds. But I think what makes the choke slam so devastating is people say, well, when he gets you up to the top on the choke slam, it's like falling off a second story building. But worse yet, it's like being thrown down with great force off a second-story building, down to the floor or the mat or through a table, whatever it may be. I personally felt the rampage when I got chokeslammed through a table. I take that real personal because he wasn't trying to win a match. He was just trying to take me out. The Giant's at a very early stage in his career, and when you think you're invincible, and we all know he's a human being, he feels pain, he sweats, he bleeds like everybody else. Nobody's invincible. That, I feel, is his weakness. Because you think you're invincible, you become overconfident. When you're overconfident, I feel you become careless. The Giant right now feels he's invincible. And I've been through a lot of title matches, a lot of big matches in my career. I'm experienced. I feel right now I'm in my prime, physically, emotionally, and experienced in the ring. I feel it's my time. It's Luger time. I want it all. I want the world title. I want the tag team title. I want the world television title. I want the U.S. title. I want to leave a fingerprint on the sport of professional wrestling here in World Championship Wrestling, the legacy, so to speak. And I am currently unfortunate enough to be the world television champion. I'm fortunate to have a great partner and be WWE tag team champions. I don't think that's ever done before, but I know for sure that nobody's ever been the world champion, the world tag team champion, and the world television champion concurrently, all at the same time. I don't mean that in an egotistical way. I think that would be a legacy and a fingerprint that the total package Lex Luger will be on wrestling forever.
The total package Lex Luger and the Giant tomorrow night for the WCW World Heavyweight title. In addition, like we said earlier in this telecast, tomorrow night at the Great American Bash pay-per-view, aside from all the great wrestling action, WCW will answer the challenge that was made this past Monday on WCW Monday Nitro. You saw what happened, fans. And if the answer is yes, we will find out at the Great American Bash when and where this match will take place. It leads to a very exciting pay-per-view event tomorrow night.
First of all, a comment on this pay-per-view, the Great American Bash. Our plates are full at WCW. What an event. This will be only on pay-per-view, but let me tell you something. We will find out. My vote is yes, let's have a war. Two guys come in. They seem to have a bad side going on them. They want somebody here at WCW to step up. I guarantee you, you can bet on it. You can bake on it. At the Great American Bash, there will be a statement when, where, how the war's going to happen. And like I said, I'm ready for WCW to go to war with anybody.
Tremendous matches, Luger and the Giant Sting, and of course, Lord Steven Regal and Mongo McMichael and Kevin Green against Ric Flair and Arn Anderson. Live tomorrow night, and we'll see you at the main event at 6:05 Eastern Time from Baltimore. For the American Dream, for Gene Okerlund, for Lee Marshall, Tony Schiavone, have a good night, everybody.